Hey, what's going on, everybody? It's Mario Armstrong. Check this out. I just turned my big screen into a full-blown computer with one easy step. I'm going to show you how you can do this. This is so cool. Imagine any big screen in your home, or maybe even when you travel on vacation to a hotel, and you can turn that big screen into a massive computer. Watch this. It's called the Intel Compute Stick. It turns any big screen into a full-blown Windows PC. Boom, as you can see here, this just looks like Windows on any other desktop, right? Just like it was on your laptop. Boom, just like that, I can pull up the internet. That's PBS you're looking at right there. And this right here, that's Huffington Post. Right there on your big screen. You can pull up your Explorer, dig into all your files, get all around your computer, just like you would on any other Windows computer. You can also hit up the Windows Store. The Windows Store's got everything, all the latest movies, TV shows, collections. And of course, if you wanted to, you can pull up Netflix and all that good stuff as well, just like any other Windows computer. You can use the big screen to show family pictures, family videos, run a slideshow right on your big screen, just like you would on any other Windows computer. Since it's a full-blown Windows computer, you can even pull up apps.
Check it out.
That's Flipboard right there. Boom, right on the big screen. Bam. And yes, that right there is Twitter, people. That's Twitter. On the big screen. I'm talking thousands of Windows Store apps right here, like Facebook right here on the big screen. So as you can see, the Intel Compute Stick is off the chain. Basically, it is a complete Windows computer on the size of like a pack of gum. I'm gonna show it to you in a second. All you gotta do is take that Compute Stick, plug it into any HDMI port on any TV or monitor. You can sync it up with a keyboard or mouse or any other accessories you want, and you have a working PC right on your television. I already showed you that you can pull up things like Netflix, Xbox Live, your email, Windows operating system, the whole programs, apps, and more right on the screen. Now let me show you what the device looks like. That's it right there, guys. That's it. This is the Intel Compute Stick. It is literally about the size of a pack of gum. You just slide that right there into any HDMI port on any TV or monitor, and you instantly get a full Intel-powered Windows experience right on your big screen on any monitor. What's also cool about it is that you can also control it with accessories like this. This is a cool accessory right here, this Logitech wireless keyboard with a trackpad and right and left click for the mouse right there in one small little device. I was controlling the whole experience right from this. But you can also control it right from your phone. Check this out. You can even use this free app called the Intel Remote Keyboard to connect directly to the device from your phone. This means I can use my phone screen, watch the cursor on the screen move while my thumb moves. Look at that. When my thumb moves, the cursor. Look, I'm over Twitter. I'm over Candy Crush. Let's go ahead and fire up the Windows Store and plug up Dory. I mean, that's exactly how easy it is. Plus, as you can see, there's a keypad right here so I can type in web addresses, email, whatever I want to type in right there and more right from my mobile phone. Bottom line, I'm loving the Intel Compute Stick. A full Windows Intel Power Packed experience for starting at $99. It's a great gift idea. Go check it out at shop.intel.com.